Hello guys, welcome to Techno Tech YouTube channel. If you're experiencing the error C3100 in Kyocera TASKalfa Printer, then this video is for you. We'll show you how to fix the error and get your printer printing again. By following our instructions, you'll be able to get your printer functioning correctly in no time. Thanks for watching. If you learn anything in this video, please give a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions, just pin a comment.